And there's been a lot of pressure for us to do that as a country, and it's right that we do. But then when the first 14 arrived, and then there were another batch today, I think I was expecting visibly
young people.
Somebody, a child, maybe someone even, clutching a teddy bear.
Those pictures they've just showed there, those first three pictures, there's no way to me any of them are under 18.